Hello, my name is Chanel Diggs, and today I will be teaching about first conditional. We use the first conditional tense to describe possible conditions or situations and their likely outcomes. So we follow the form if plus the present tense, then a comma plus the future tense. And within the future tense, we use the word will. For example, if it is cold outside, I will put a jacket on. And you can also flip the sentence around. You can use will in the beginning statement and use it in the second statement. For example, they will travel to Europe if they win the contest. So in each sentence, there is a possible condition or statement, and then the likely.